cancer therapy, it is not surgery, it is just not chemotherapy, it is just not radiation. But at Sunrise Oncology Care, we are bound to provide you, or we aim to provide you, a comprehensive healthcare, and what it includes: surgery, chemotherapy, good advice about radiotherapy, nutrition, physiotherapy, psychiatric counseling, pain management, and a palliative care. We are looking at cancer patient as a whole family. Now we will speak about what are the various components of the cancer treatment. So people are well aware about surgery, then chemotherapy, and finally the radiation. So in surgery, I am not an expert really, but I will tell you that all patients, they don't require surgery actually. Chemotherapy, again, depending upon the type of cancer, depending upon the site, stage, and the other aspects, we look at this therapy. And the radiation again, so we are having a newer and newer modalities coming up in the radiation, so they take care of most of the adverse effect of it. Those patients where there is no psychosocial support is there, means they are not supported physically as well as mentally, they really have the worst outcome some or the other way. So most important thing is that do not isolate cancer patients, and that is not a stigma. At Sunrise Oncology Care, we also focus on the nutrition of the patients. Our dietitian, they are trained in onconutrition. As per your other diseases, you know, person maybe can be suffering from diabetes, hypertension, or maybe kidney other problems, liver problem. It will also be accounted how we should be advising nutrition. So our nutrition specialists, they will ensure that what balanced diet a patient should be having, so that the other factors are also taken care of, but they do not have weight loss and they do not have a side effects because of this. So nutrition again is the most important thing. At Sunrise Oncology, we have a dedicated onco-physiotherapist who will ensure that patient can undergo a certain sets of exercise to remain healthy or to remain active. So what really in a nutshell I wanted to say, that these physiotherapists are not like a routine physiotherapy we are looking at, but it is a onco-special or the cancer-special physiotherapy, which is most important aspect. Third and the most important part is that pain. So at Sunrise Onco Care, we have a pain specialist and the counselors which will take care of that aspect, because effective pain management will provide a good quality of life and that boosts the confidence in the patient. I want to speak something about palliative care. Now, what exactly is a palliative care? So whenever I refer my patient to palliative care, almost 90% of the patients, not only patients but even doctors, perceive it is end of life. Everyone just have a simple myth that palliative care means end of life. I just wanted to erase this myth. Palliative care doesn't mean end of life. What it tells me, see, the cancers, there are two sets. One is curable, one is non-curable. Now even those who are non-curable, they live longer now with a better healthcare, with a better newer modalities of their treatment. So if I am treating somebody, one of the most important factor I consider is what quality of life is I am going to give to this patient by prolonging his or her life. And I think that is most important factor. So what it includes palliative care? It includes a psychiatric counseling. You know, all these patients, they are suffering from depression, so that is required. It can be pain, it can be nutrition, it can be physiotherapy, or also it can be as simple as just talking to the patient. You know, sometimes just talking to somebody, many of the times we always say, I talk to somebody and then I just got relieved. So I think that is one of the most important factor of the palliative care. So according to me, palliative care is not end of life, but palliative care is making someone's life beautiful or giving a good quality of life. We have experts trained in palliative care from the Apex Institute at Sunrise Oncology Care, and they adequately ensured a good quality of life in all the patients who are taking treatment at Sunrise Oncology Care. So in a nutshell, when we are looking at the cancer care, it has to be comprehensive. You cannot separate one component from the other. And I think that is the crux at the Sunrise Oncology Care. So Sunrise Oncology Care consider all these aspects when we are treating a cancer patient. And that is the whole idea to start Sunrise Oncology. If we are really succeeding, so definitely we will be having more and more centers across India where patient can access a quality healthcare at affordable rates.